Once upon a time, there was a star who stopped shining.
This star had been the biggest, brightest star in the whole sky.
But one night, when he tried to sparkle, nothing happened.
He tried and tried and he tried again, but the big star could not shine.
The next night, the other stars came to see him.
A baby is going to be born. In Bethlehem. In favor. They will be Jesus.
Thank you.
stars had more use for the big stars.
You have to shine brightly. Very, very brightly. To show people the way to the stable.
The big star looked at the other stars.
I am just.
Yes, you can!
No, I can't.
Yes, you can!
The big star tried and tried and tried, but he could not shine.
That night, on the hills above Bethlehem, some shepherds were looking after their sheep. Suddenly, an angel appeared in the sky. The angel spoke to the shepherds.
You must go to Bethlehem, baby Jesus, born in the stable.
The shepherds were amazed to see an angel. They were very excited because they knew the baby must be very special.
It isn't as exciting. Okay.
In great excitement, the shepherds started to walk over the hills towards Bethlehem. It was hard to hide because it was very, very dark. Thank you.
way above, high in the sky. The smaller stars watched the shepherds as they stumbled in the dark.
They knew the big star could help, and they called loudly to him.
The big star tried and tried and tried, but he could not shine.
Far away in the east, three wise kings were traveling to Bethlehem to see the baby Jesus.
They were sure there had been a big, bright star in the sky.
But now, it was nowhere to be seen.
Where's the star?
I don't know.
It was here last night.
Big star.
Big Star tried and tried and tried, but he could not shine. The other stars didn't know what to do.
You'll have to shine, Big Star. He tried harder. It's very important.
The big star tried again. He tried and tried and tried and tried, but still he could not shine.
The other stars also tried everything they could.
They read him a story.
They told him a joke.
They did a funny dance.
And they sang him a song.
The stars tried and tried, but nothing worked. The big star still could not shine. The other stars thought for a while. Then, suddenly, they had an idea.
They led the big star through the sky to the stable in Bethlehem. Looking into the stable, the big star saw Mary and Joseph and the beautiful baby.
As he watched, he could feel the baby loved him. That baby Jesus loved all the stars and all the angels and all the people in the whole world.
The big star began to shine.
He shone and shone brighter and brighter and floated up into the sky above the stable. His light could be seen for miles and miles.
The stable glowed in the starlight and the baby Jesus slept peacefully in the manger.
Thank you.
We give you gold. We give you frankincense. And then we give you, myrrh.
And so, the big star shone brightly in the sky. He shot his light down over the stable, where a very special baby lay on that very special night.
Thank you.
why?